Local government units in the National Capital Region plan to require quarantine passes again under the enhanced community quarantine. The Interior and Local Government Department says the Metro Manila Council will announce rules on quarantine passes as well as curfew hours and a liquor ban later in the day. For now, the DILG says the checkpoints being deployed to various parts of Metro Manila are only for law enforcement and ensuring proper physical distancing.
Wala pa po tayong quarantine control points sa loob ng Metro Manila. Ang meron po tayong quarantine control points ay yung mga nasa border ng Bulacan and Pampanga, Cavite and Batangas, Rizal and Nueva Ecija. Yun pong mga nasa NCR plus provinces sa mga katabi nilang mga probinsya. Dito po sa Metro Manila, magkakaroon lang tayo ng mga quarantine control points pag nag-ECQ na po tayo. So para po doon sa mga gustong pumasok ng NCR plus area, ay kailangan po magpakita lamang sila na sila ay afford.
An independent research group believes the highly contagious Delta COVID-19 variant has already spread within the community in Metro Manila. The Okta research group says majority of the new COVID-19 cases have been traced to the cities of Malabon, Navotas, and Valenzuela. The group also notes the rising number of hospital admissions in Metro Manila, especially in Las Piñas, where the utilization rates at intensive care units are now at critical levels. But Dr. Edsel Salvana, a member of the Philippine Health Department's Technical Advisory Group, insists the healthcare industry is not yet at a critical junction.
Somebody says we are officially in a surge. What's so official about that? First of all, hindi naman sila government. Pangalawa, surge, walang epidemiologic definitive definition ng surge. You have to look at healthcare capacity. Go ahead and do your analysis, but please make sure that you're doing the correct analysis, because if you don't, then it just confuses people and government may make the wrong decision because nagpanik na yung ibang tao.
The Okta Research Group defends its use of the surge term.
He pointed out that the DOH is undertaking all the studies to confirm this reality. But I think most people who are looking at the spread and who are looking at the data will pretty much infer that community transmission is there, even though there has been no formal confirmation. We asked the government for an earlier lockdown early in March. It did not happen. And we had the tragedies of 2-week long waiting lists at our hospitals. The Philippine General Hospital, in a recent discussion about the Delta variant, has basically said, we assume every case is Delta. And I think that is an incredibly smart assumption to take at this point.
And that was a member of the Okta Research Group. They're defending the use of the term surge. Moving on, the enhanced community quarantine in Metro Manila can still be extended beyond August 20. That's according to Cabinet Secretary Carlo Nograles. He says this will depend on whether the COVID-19 situation improves after the 2-week lockdown.
At one point, we'll have to talk to Congress about perhaps a Bayanihan 3, no? Mm-hmm. and what the Bayanihan 3 should contain. Because we don't also know how long this ECQ will last. We've kept the mild and asymptomatic to 90%+. And we want to keep it that way kahit with the Delta variant. Para kahit na 18,000 per day yung cases natin, hindi pa rin ma-overwhelm yung ating mga hospital beds and ICUs.
The Philippine Health Department says it already assumes there is community transmission of the Delta variant in the country, but Health Undersecretary Maria Rosario Vergere asserts they need more concrete evidence to officially declare this. She asks independent research groups like Okta to practice the same precaution.
When they said that there was already a surge, that was really alarming. Hopefully that we can be able to align communications and that we can be able to deliver it in such a way that when we communicate, we do not alarm the public and that we just give it as information and give them the necessary steps on how they can be able to manage.